Nitesh Shetty. I head Department of Medical Genetics at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. This month, October, is Down Syndrome Awareness Month. So Down Syndrome is a genetic condition where you have extra chromosome 21. Normally, we have around 46 chromosome in each of our cell. But in Down Syndrome, there is extra chromosome 21. That's the reason it's also called as a trisomy 21. So Down Syndrome was first described by Dr. John Langdon Down in 1866. So the incidence of Downs in India is around 1 in 830, and around 37,000 babies with Down syndrome are born every year in India. So Down syndrome incidence is associated with the advanced maternal age, but we see around 80% of the Down's babies are born to the mother with less than 35 years of age. The weakness of muscle and broad and short hand with single palm crease and low set ears. They are also at increased risk of developing a congenital heart defect, thyroid disorder, respiratory insufficiency, and leukemia and Alzheimer's disease. Treatment in Down syndrome. So you have to understand that extra chromosome, what is there, we cannot remove that, but we can take care of the complication associated with this condition. If we detect or identify Down syndrome early, they tend to lead a better life. So there are various interventional methods can be used to help the Down child. Interventional neurodevelopmental therapy, speech therapy, behavioral therapy, and apart from all these things, they can always try other things also which is showing good results, like music therapy, aqua therapy, and yoga. So Down's syndrome, their life expectancy is changing drastically as the medicine is advancing and we are able to pick up Downs early. Most Down syndrome born have inborn talent of creativity. The parents are advised to identify those unique features and encourage a child to take up that as a career, to be more independent. They are the treasured members of the society and the source of inspiration. Down syndrome faces a lot of unique challenges. We as a society have to be more inclusive and need to empower them to achieve their full potential. Down syndrome lives, they are worth living it and deserve to be loved. More than two decades, Manipal Hospital is trying to create awareness about Down syndrome, helping the family with the Down syndrome, and importantly, learning from the families. For more information or to book an appointment for genetic counseling, please visit Manipal Hospital website or call the toll-free number. Thank you.